I am pictured as being vindictive, persecuting my political enemies. When I took over the presidency, I started cleaning up, dismissing from office some justices of the peace, chiefs of police, accounting officers and other persons found guilty of abuse of authority, incompetence, lack of integrity, and other forms of dereliction of public duty. I was then criticized that only the small fish were the object of the campaign to rid the government of corrupt officials. But when certain high officials were eventually prosecuted in the courts, and there are still others that will have to stand judgment as a result of investigations ordered by me within 1 month after my assumption of office, I am accused of political persecution and of creating martyrs to the cause of honest government.